Sahara TV, you're watching Newsmakers of the Week, wherein we present you the top headlines. Starting with the current top news, a total of 20 persons have been found with a mutant variant of SARS-CoV-2 virus reported from UK. This includes the 6 persons reported earlier, 3 in NIMHANS Bengaluru, 2 in CCMB Hyderabad and 1 in NIV Pune. Health Ministry said that 107 samples were tested in the 10 labs to detect the virus.
Now let's shift our focus to the BPL series. The 22nd match of the BPL was played between Adelaide Striker and Brisbane Heat. Brisbane Heat has given a target of 161 runs to Adelaide Strikers. When Adelaide Strikers come to chase the run, they have chased the run in 17 overs and won the match by 8 wickets. For more updates, keep watching Inspiria News. Till then, stay safe and happy.